Welcome back to Citi Field in New York. The Nationals making seven additions to their roster today, calling up seven new faces, including one guy who's not really a new face. Old pal Sean Burnett back in the big leagues for the first time since the 2014 season when he only appeared in three games. It's been a long road back for Sean. This is the fourth organization he's been a part of since opening day, and admitted earlier today he mentally got to some low places this year when in the minors, wondering if he'd ever really get the chance again. He rode the buses, he worked hard, and now he's back with the organization that he made the playoffs with in 2012. He called this very special and a great feeling, and Ryan Zimmerman telling me a little bit earlier today that Sean is one of the best teammates he's ever had. He said he's great at what he does, but he's an incredibly funny guy. He's a great guy, too. The Nationals are really happy to have Sean back up with their organization, and Sean is thrilled for another chance to be back in the big leagues, guys.
Definitely our highlight this afternoon, seeing him in the clubhouse.